7 News can reveal a high-profile South Australian prisoner is tonight on a hunger strike behind bars. Let's go live to Lauren Rose with the exclusive details. And Lauren, his family holds grave fears for his welfare.
They do, Rosanna. Tony Smith's loved ones are worried he will starve himself to death after recently being moved from here at Yatala to Port Augusta. One of South Australia's most notorious armed robbers, Smith was 19 when he escaped from custody back in 1999. He spent a year on the run, SA's most wanted man, carrying out a series of armed bank robberies, all while taunting police with photos like this. He was eventually caught and has been a high security prisoner since, but his partner says he's not the same person he once was. 7 News can reveal on Monday the now 44-year-old was moved from Yatala to Port Augusta prison. He's been on a hunger strike since, demanding he be moved back to Northfield to be closer to his family. Aboriginal leaders are calling on corrections to listen.
To go to Port Augusta prison, for example, is a 7-hour drive to maybe get to see your loved one for an hour. And so, you know, the social and emotional well-being of that prisoner or that offender should be taken into account.
Smith's partner's warning corrections, it could soon have another Aboriginal death in custody on its hands. Tonight, the department is refusing to say why Smith was transferred.